In this case, the plaintiff's husband, deceased, was a registered member of the Malaysian Cooperative Insurance Society Limited, first defendant, in 1989. He then took a life insurance policy from the society. The deceased nominated his father, the second defendant, as the sole beneficiary of the policy. The deceased later married the plaintiff in 1989, but did not revoke the nomination made. The revocation should be made by the deceased to nominate his wife instead of his father after the marriage. Unfortunately, the deceased died in 1992 as a result of a motor accident. Unsatisfied, the plaintiff applied to High Court for a declaration that the nomination of the second defendant to be void. In addition, the plaintiff also applied for an order that the first defendant should pay the proceeds of the policy to her. It was contended by the plaintiff's counsel that Section 17 of Societies Act 1948 and Section 66 of the English Friendly Societies Act 1974 were substantially the same. However, Section 66 of the English Friendly Societies Act 1974 provides for automatic revocation of a nomination when the nominator marries. Hence, there is a lacuna, and English law shall be followed by virtue of Section 3 of the Civil Law Act 1956. The issue of the case is whether the marriage of the deceased to the plaintiff revoked the nomination made by the deceased in favour of the second defendant under relevant laws. In the judgment by Casey Vohra, there is no question of applying English common law or the rules of equity in this case. At the time when the death of the plaintiff's husband, there was written law dealing with the person nominated by member of society in the event of death to receive the member's share or interest. Lacuna do not exist in these circumstances. The application was dismissed with cost.